Geminis, let's look into your quick love prediction for January 2020. Moving into January 2020, you could have recently ended a connection, ended a relationship, or you may be moving forward from someone. This person could have been narcissistic, or you could have had a lot of arguments, a lot of heated discussions, fights with this person. Things just didn't really work out here. So now you are moving forward and you want to move forward towards an increase, an enhancement to your happiness, to your joy. And you are moving forward in that direction. So that is the positive thing here. You are moving forward in a direction to increase your happiness, your joy, your harmony in life, your pleasure. And you are doing that during January by, it looks like, focusing on your money, actually. So it looks like you are increasing your security. You are increasing your possessions, your abundance, acquiring new assets. And that's actually going to bring about happiness. So it looks like during the month of January, Geminis, many of you are not going to really be focusing on love and romance. You're actually going to be focusing on your money, on your coins, and building that up. So you may be focusing on business. You may be focusing on your job position. You may be focusing on becoming self-made. So many of you may be a business person with no boss. You may be someone who makes your own money. And it looks like during the month of January, that is what you are focused on. So that's actually going to bring about a very positive outcome for you. And you will be able to have that increase in position, increase in assets, increase in money, increase in value, increase in abundance that you are seeking. It also looks like by focusing on yourself and what it is that you want to achieve monetary-wise, you will be able to gain a more strong and nurturing love life as you are elevating who you are. As you are taking yourself to the next level, you are also able to attract in better types of love. So during the month of January, Geminis, for you, it may be best to continue working on yourself, continue working on building your foundation, building your money, building your prosperity, and moving forward. That is going to work positively with your love life moving forward. Thumbs up and like this prediction, comment, share, subscribe to my channel. Also, if you would like to book a private reading with me, visit my website, powerlifehypnosis.com. Also, make sure to grab your free 3 tips cheat sheet to attract true love in the description box below.